So I'll show you what it means to be loved, to show you.